Tlingit name is Dukan. I'm from the Tanahit, the Kiksati clan, the Copper Shield House of the Frog clan of the Tlingit tribe from Sitka. We are the Yaujigi dancers. The name translates into the Herring Rock dancers. The group was formed in 2000 at the urging of our late mother, Amy Nelson. The group consists primarily of Kiksati, the Frog people, but we also have other dance clan members from other clans. We have the Flutnahati, the Koho, we have the Kakloidi, the Killer Whale, we have the Yanyedi, the Wolf, we have the Deshitan, the Beaver. We also have some Haida tribal members that are dancing with us. And we thank all of our family for dancing with us and being with us and supporting us. The dance members primarily come from Juneau, Alaska, but they originally come from other communities around Southeast Alaska, including Sitka, Puna, Yakutat, and Angoon. The Yaujigi has performed at many events, not only in this country, but outside the country as well. We are grateful that we get a lot of good support from the National Indian Gaming Association. We thank them for supporting us. The song that they are singing is known as the Outside Song. It is a song that is used to warm up the voices while being awaiting to be invited into the longhouse. The song that we will be coming in on is known as Kabut. It belongs to the Kiksati of the Frog people. The first verse says, "Forget the bad story, my father's sisters. I'm filled with sorrow." The second verse says, "I'm shedding tears for myself today, if you could only see me."